to school. Got a scholarship to college, we watched the court this dude. He went to ASU, started needing the D's list. Sometimes life has a way of taking me in twists. Blew out his knee, third quarter playing against Penn State. His race did the way, he was never the same. Rumors started circulating, he was back right away. Started messing with drugs, out of half hours a day. That's where his mama stayed, and the cops were there. He robbed him and beat him and straight disappeared. All scrum, we're at the park around 73rd or something. I asked her where she was from, she kinda seemed evasive. But I didn't think twice and returned to the banquet. Cause the ribs were double basted. And you know how we do, not in our heads, in the base game. But she had secrets in the basement. Homie walked away that day and tried to pull that old basic. Sorry, fellas, now my girl's my world. Maybe next time he'd ask her for referrals. We didn't hear from him for like several weeks. I got a text, she's moving in, and he gave her the keys. I got a cheese I was happy for. Wish I felt the same way with this track recorder. He came home from working, and everything was gone. Shorty played the four fools, he's crazy and wrong. She skipped time and that's it.